Elizabeth was the elder daughter of Prince Albert, Duke of York, and his wife, Lady Elizabeth Bowes Lyon. As the child of a younger son of King George V, the young Elizabeth had little prospect of acceding to the throne, until her uncle, Edward VIII, afterward Duke of Windsor, abdicated in her favor.